Improv alumni team. Here they go!
Chance to say goodbye.
I know it's hard, and I advertised as a safe dog daycare, and
I trusted you not only with my best friend, but you know, times have been hard, and I've been leaning on that bit of camaraderie I have with a pet just to get me through my daily routine.
I know, and that's a separate issue.
I'm gonna need the deposit bag.
That's actually kind of a non-refundable thing, because this sort of thing happens
a lot. But it's like a deposit that you put it in, and so at the end, like, something happens, you get it back out. I didn't like poke holes in the wall of the apartment, you know. You're the one who lost my dog.
Yeah, but it's a safety deposit, so it's when
the safety happened and there's no dog around.
No, I know, I was unsafe, and so I lost your dog, and so I get the safety deposit, so I'm better in the future.
I expected someone with 4.4 stars on Yelp to be a little bit higher up, but all I see is mediocrity.
Well, you know, I actually, that troll farm in Russia, I had them add a couple of reviews in there. None of them are real.
You're one of those bots, aren't you?
I'm a bot.
You're just a dog walking bot.
Living and breathing, but not actually, because I'm a bot.
I thought I'd be warned more about this. I thought I gave my personal information to you, and I thought I'd be trusted.
I'm sorry, sir. We're watching all the time, but the camera's over here.
Okay. I gave my personal information. I expected something better. But I guess that's just the way it is this day and age. Well, I trusted you to drive me.
Yeah.
And here we are. Over another dog carcass?
Well, yes. Well, the thing is, I'm blind, and you've scanned the
whole thing. Oh, that's the thing!
That would be the
thing. That's the thing! It's always with blindness with you, huh?
Well, when I tried to read your face, you told me it was fine.
It was fine?
It was fine.
It was fine? What part of stop, you're gonna hit a dog, do you not understand?
I lost it in your accent.
Oh my God, you know, and I really think it was really unprofessional of you to turn away from watching the road when you did that.
Well, I'm not watching anything.
Oh my God, you just keep leaning on that.
I will.
You lean and you lean. You know what? Do you have anything in the trunk we can use to deal with this?
There might be some newspaper. I heard someone scream a while ago. I got off of that.
Pop it.
Okay.
Pop the trunk. The trunk.
I got the clicker. It's an old car, 97.
All right. We got some motor oil, a funnel, umbrella. We have umbrella. All right, take it. There you go. Okay. Well, no, not like that. Come on. You're putting on a show. There's not even anyone else around. Come on.
Ah, my old adversary, back again. You know, I was going to be the biggest showman here, but you just thought that disability gave you a leg up.
Well, I didn't win America's Not Got Talent for nothing.
You know, I just think it's an act.
What?
I think it's all a bit. Back from when we were kids, and I took your toy on the playground, and you were like, ah, I went blind.
Well,
I got 4 weeks detention for that.
Well,
all you got was a pat on the back and a...
A super soaker full of acid can do that, Johnny.
Listen, we were all young, probably too young to be using acid back then.
Well, it's much respect now.
I just thought hydrochloric was the one my older brother was using, but it turned out that was a whole different story.
Well, yes, it was. You know, I feel like the month's worth of attention was the least you could have gotten. You know, I read about a boy in Peru who did the same thing, and they chopped his fingers off.
Well.
You know, that wasn't your worst idea, you know? That toy idea, the ball with acid, you know?
Yeah, it really took took off, especially in South America. They trust us.
Yeah, we have a lot of spheres of influence there that we take advantage of.
I know.
It's kind of nice.
So I did actually bring you here for a new pitch. I have a different toy idea.
Yeah.
Okay, now don't go too crazy. The last one was a sphere full of acid.
Yeah, right? Sphere, okay.
So shapes, super successful, right?
Of course, kids love them.
Of course, shapes, basic building block of everything. This one's a triangle.
Okay.
Careful, it has knives everywhere.
Well, they're already through my hands.
I know, isn't this a fun game?
I mean, it could be.
Dad? No, it's okay, you can come down to my level. I feel more comfortable then.
Glue work.
I know you've been working really hard at the mill this year.
Yes.
And,
yes.
And Christmas is almost around the corner, you know, it's just after Thanksgiving. I was hoping, I've been scrapping some money up, and I know Santa, you know, this whole thing about, you know, Santa doesn't work in the mill, Santa thinks he can just make toys. Real toys come from real money, and
right
in the mill. Could I just get the one thing I asked for this Christmas? Can I get the triangle with knives everywhere?
Now what a coincidence. I was waiting till Christmas Day, but oh darn it, it looked like so much fun.
You already got it.
I did.
That's the lacerations all over your arm. You must have been trying to wrap it.
I was. My mom just laughed at me the whole time. Here, cat son. Oh.
Yeah, so, being sued again.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm not sure, these toys are successful and they're on the market, and then people get mad once they buy them for their children.
Is the amount of money that you're making, does that offset the losses?
Oh yeah, there's stupid people everywhere, of course.
Well then I don't even know what the problem is.
I know, I mean, millennials are parents now, so they buy them.
You know, Brent's changed ever since you got out of prison.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. Can you say it one more time?
I said, hey, Brent, you changed ever since you got out of prison.
Say it to my face.
Hey, Brent, you changed ever since you got out of prison.
One more time.
Hey, Brent, you changed ever since you got out of prison.
It was jail. It was just jail. It was freaking holding. All right? Don't tell people I went to prison.
I had to make an excuse for why you weren't in my life anymore.
Oh my God. two days, all right? I chop up one magazine, burn it to make the ink, I make one tattoo, and suddenly, you know, you're telling everyone I'm in prison and that I'm not in your life anymore and that I'm causing you problems.
I just thought we had something. You're the only person I yell at centimeters away from their mouth. I thought that was something special.
Yeah, but it could be millimeters.
You want to be millimeters away? Maybe we can yell this close.
If we can yell this close, I think we can get past this.
You're right. Can I get one of your famous Brett massages again?
Sure thing.
You know, things have just, they've not been the same.
Yeah.
Make sure to get inside the lobes.
No problem.
And make sure to really just mess the hair up. You know, Michelle left, Marissa left, Jackie left, Clarissa left, Jacqueline left, David Sinia left.
Don't forget Wyland.
Wyland and Willow, they both left. That was a hell of a weekend.
And Killer.
We all thought Killer was going to leave quicker than she did. She stuck around just enough to ruin my life a little bit more.
Yeah.
But, I mean, how are things on the inside for you? I mean,
On the inside? Okay. Fine.
It was jail. It was holding. You had to interact with somebody.
Okay. There was a police officer. He sometimes was in the room. Sometimes he wasn't.
I bet you thought the time with him was more special than the time with me. The way that you describe him being there and back.
Well, so
I know I just brought you in for holding, but I made you a Valentine. I got this job because my mom said I need to meet dangerous people.
Well, Danger is my maiden name. Yeah.
Well,
I'm a little bit more sneaky.
Yeah. You know?
Well, I just let it slip a little below the surface.
Oh.
Pop.
Oh. So, tell me, what are you in for?
Hey, don't touch me.
Okay. Sorry.
I'm in holding, not groping.
Right. Okay. So, what you in for?
Jaywalking.
Oh.
You know, you can't walk when your name's Jay.
Right.
You have to strut.
You know,
I'm still doing it right now.
Yeah. Mind if I give that a try?
Yeah, right here, now.
Woo!
I think you can do it lower.
Oh, well.
On your first day at the job? You were supposed to be straight. You know how hard I worked to get you that job? I was like, I had to go down to my friends at the bar and I'd say, listen, my son, he's just a whip. He needs to meet more dangerous people. And they had to write letters of recommendation for you.
You know, I'm sorry, Mom.
That goes back on my reputation.
I know. I thought that I was making a good thing. I know you want me to move out of the house.
I want you to move, not strut.
It's operative. It gets me from point A to point B.
Well, at least show me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just like Dad's did.
I guess I did raise you okay. Single mother with. With two dads helping out on weekends.
That's right.
Hey, whoa, hey, you're that, it's a Messiah. Yeah. You're that person everyone says is a Messiah meth addict.
Yeah, that's what I've been spreading.
Man, look at the Z's.
Oh yeah, I have a few of those too.
All right. You sure? Like, you know, I've always wanted to ask the Messiah something.
Oh yeah, sure.
Do you ever like fear leading people like astray? You know, like you're just like the wrong direction, like that way, but you should be going that way.
Mm. So I did. I put that clarification on that I'm already a meth addict, right?
Well. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So, no, I never leave people astray.
All right. Well, what am I signing?
Oh, totally. You just got to sign all your life savings.
Okay.
Cool. Everything. I mean, got any credit cards?
I got two. Like, that's, like, classy, right?
Yeah, two's classy, for
yeah,
sure.
Two, I don't have three of them. I'm an asshole.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Totally. So, yeah, you can totally, you can join the club. It's
okay.
The Messiah Club. It's pretty intense.
Word? Website?
Oh, yeah, messiah.com. It wasn't taken.
Wow, that's incredible. All right.
Who knew?
Yeah.
And so after this, we have a blood oath.
Cool.
It's pretty intense. We do it in the Target parking lot.
All right.
Lead red, you know.
Yeah.
It goes with their branding.
Luckily, Target's right next to Culver's,
yeah.
So we can just go right over.
Yeah, and then we'll use some ice cream to, you know, keep the wound shut.
In this Target parking lot, one man with a regular amount of blood enters, and one man with slightly less blood leaves.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
What are you?
Okay.
Just gonna get some of that. Rise, brother!
See that movie with Jared Leto in it?
Oh, yeah.
It's a pretty good one.
Pretty good.
Oh, anyway, back to the... Oh. You are now in the group. You are now a member of us.
Cool.
You will take your meth only from untrusted sources, and if someone comes to you asking for advice, you will lead them astray.
Wait, what?
Yep.
What?
Yep.
No.
No!
Yes!
No!
You already did the blood oath. It's really hard to break a blood oath.
Oh, you're right.
Ask more questions.
You'd have to give at least twice the amount of blood to get out of a blood oath.
Can I, like, have a cookie first?
You're, like, in for a penny, in for a pound. You need to put a lot of blood in.
Does it have to be my blood?
No,
actually, not. No. I guess we never wrote that into the bylaws.
Yeah, well, there's a dead dog down the road. I'll be right back.
All right. Did he say dead dogs?
That's what I heard.
Do we really want someone bringing dead dog blood into the meth is going astray addict group?
I mean, I don't know. We already make a decent amount of bad choices, so.
That's right. This would be what we would do.
He actually really gets the philosophy. I think we need to try hard to keep him.
Should we promote him immediately?
Yeah.
I guess.
Don't worry, boss. I got the recording right here of that photo you wanted me to get. I did good work.
You want a candy cigarette? Play the recording. Oh, wrong one.
Flip it over.
A lot of static. It sounds.
What? It was rustling in my clothes. The tape doesn't hold when you're sweating. I was getting cut.
If we're gonna get these guys, we need to send you back in.
No. Oh, sorry, boss.
So you come back to us?
Yeah, dog.
It's been quite a while since you got
here. It was okay. You know when you're driving, you're like, I could walk there. No.
No. People
won't give a ride to a guy with a dead dog and a cut on his.
That's why we did it on the forehead. They're alienated from the rest of society.
That's
pretty obvious.
That's sinister, to say the least.
Yeah, well, I have the domain messiah.com, so I can't be too sinister.
Yeah. How much is that to, like, keep up? Like, what are you?
$30 a year.
That's pretty good. That's a good rate.
Is that the kind of thing you're gonna, like, try and sell in a couple years?
Probably. Yeah.
What's your plan?
The group could make some money on that. Our bi-weekly outing at Pizza Hut could include breadsticks.
Yummy.
This is beside the point.
All right.
We're getting off track.
Yep.
We're gonna count this as the second meeting where we say everything about the group. Very close to all members. For no particular reason, other than we want to make sure they get the point.
Yeah, you seemed misinformed last time. We're...
Oh, okay, whoa, back up. You're who I talked to.
Well,
you're saying that, like, misinformed, like a general thing?
Yeah.
But let's get one thing straight.
Okay.
Just you. You, astray, me, did it. Outed her. All right.
All right. This group meets every third Thursday in the Target parking lot. Not closer than two cart returns to the front door. We stay a little bit farther out.
So, like, front produce area, home area.
Oh, yes. Come on. What kind of question is that?
This is a super Target, okay?
That doesn't help me, man. I need it to know, so I don't have to walk a lot.
All right. We tend to stick near the produce section.
Sounds good.
Also, our full names are... You want to start down there?
Just so to make sure you get this. We're talking to your chest. Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay. Janet Elizabeth Birkin.
David Michael French.
Alice Finneymore. Potato chip.
Alice.
We now go around giving our home addresses. Would you like to start at the end?
West Elm, That is West Elm, spelled how you think. And the zip code is 48231, and that is in Northville, Michigan. Just for safe measure, my social security is 42.
I just need the last four.
Okay, sorry, 4712.
1332 West Sycamore, that is West Sycamore. 48067 is the area code. It's in Madison Heights, Michigan.
And we do need to clarify real quick. If you're in this group, you have to live on a street that's a west and then a tree. West Elm, West Sycamore, yeah. Not West Oak.
West White Pine.
Oh, you're already there.
Yeah. Upper management, this speaks
oh
to me.
Oh my God, he's ready.
For what?
Oh. Usually we describe that in the third meeting, just to really make sure that the member is committed.
Mm-hmm. And in the meantime, we expect you to do meth at least four times. We'll do drug testing. For that kind
of wait.
We do test to make sure that also that there's no other drugs.
Oh yeah.
Here's your weekly stipend. Enjoy that.
Oh good. Meth. Like this. Anyway, weird, you know, didn't know it came in powder form.
So you took the meth, right? We want you deep covered.
You have a vacuum?
Don't judge me, all right?
What?
Just take it.
Hey,
just take
give
it.
Night. I can give it back when I'm done, you know. Whatever. Okay.
Third meeting
so,
is supposed to be.
Third meeting, third Thursday, that's how I remember.
Right.
Third Thursday, all right. You know, favorite civil liberties lawyer, Thurgood Marshall, all right. Thursday, third, I'm thirsty to help you and us. Third Thursday, Target, super Target. Produce section.
We listen to the tape together.
I'm making sure that I can remember, all right? I can't listen to a recording device.
We already had their addresses. We already arrested each one of them.
Okay, listen.
I want you deep cover for other things. There's more than one meth ring in this city, all right? We're not like Naperville, Illinois, all right? We're not at the top of the fucking food chain.
Oh, you're done. Okay.
Yeah, I'm done.
Yeah. I mean, you know. Let's get meth. Let's fucking get the next person.
I heard there was some meth I could get.
That's what I'm looking for. We should look together.
Well, all right.
Here, you can get rid of that umbrella. I can guide you. No, you don't need to do that.
No, okay.
Okay. Yeah, but
so you're looking for some meth?
Yes, I am. It's the good stuff, helps me drive.
Well, your buddy there did get me sent to prison. Continuing to run my ring from the inside, there's a really handy cop in here.
I heard about him. He struts very well from what they say on the Craigslist.
Yeah, no, that's how I convinced him to get me meth.
Ah, well, do you think you could slide some under the glass? I see there's a, I feel there's a divot there. I see an eye human.
So you're trying to tell me that after my dog was gone, he was picked up by some meth addicts, stuffed full of meth, and then used in some ritual outside of what some would call a superior elite level supermarket? And that still doesn't break any of the deposit.
Individually, we are
Bobby,
Claire,
Matt, and I'm Zach. Thank you so much. Yeah.